Hello guys, this is Muscle Rider and welcome to the channel. So, what's the big reason for the black screen? The big reason is I have a surprise for you. You can see this? You can feel any change? I'm recording in 1080p at 60 fps. Yeah, I got a new camera. GitHub Git 2 Pro. So, from now on, everything will be in 1080p 60 fps. I'm just out. It's around 6 o'clock, 6 p.m. in the evening, and we will just test the camera because थोड़ी देर में अभी अंधेरा हो जाएगा. So let's just quickly test the camera. So finally I'm recording in the full HD and at 60 fps with the GitHub Git 2 Pro. So I just got the delivery today. So I booked the camera around 11 days ago from AliExpress. Bought it for around $99. So I was waiting for this from very long time. So as compared to the SJ4000, my old camera, this camera has an wide angle which is 160 degrees of wide angle, and the SJ cam has only 140 degrees of wide angle, and this camera even records 1080p at 60 fps, and even at 30 fps, and 720p at both 60 fps and 30 fps, and it even has a slow motion kind of feature. It even records 2K and 4K videos, but the frame rate is very low, 30 and 24 fps respectively. So it's always better to record 1080p at 60 fps. So for this camera I haven't got the mic yet, but I will be ordering the mic and a case of GoPro Hero 4, because this case is waterproof case and which does not have a support for mic. So I will be ordering a Hero 4 case and a microphone so that I can record a voice properly. So you might be feeling the smoothness of 60 fps, because the 30 fps was a bit jittery. So the 60 fps will be a lot smoother than compared to my previous footages. So this was the one of the reason I bought the camera. The three main reasons were the SJ cam was not having 60 fps feature. The second reason, this the SJ cam had a 140 degree angle, so I couldn't cover the whole dashboard and road. And the third reason was the SJ cam wasn't having external mic support. So that was it guys. This was our first GitHub video, and from now on, as the video's name suggests, everything will be in 1080p 60 fps. So once again, thanks for watching the video guys. Hope you liked this surprise, and once again just a reminder for you guys that I have opened I have made a video on Q&A. So if you have any questions in your mind related to bike, fitness or car, you can post your questions in that video's comments. The video link will be appearing in the screen, top corner of the screen right now. So click that link and post your comments if there are any. So till then, ride safe, drive safe, bye bye, and take care. Meet you in the next vlog.